as long as you keep in mind that the gallery is not pressured to sell artwork, I think you need to be there a lot, show up a lot, be there on the weekends, talk to people, and sell your own artwork, and realize that gallery is not going to really sell your own artwork, but they've paid the bills to have the space in a gallery district, and the location is key. It should be in a gallery district and not, you know, off the beaten path somewhere where people are buying art.